This weekend was interesting for me. I turned 27 years old.
27 and still playing video games? Oh my god, what a no-life nerd virgin, am I right, guys? Got him.
Yeah, it'll happen to you too.
Watch.
27 isn't old. In fact, I'd say it's bound to be one of the prime years of my life as far as my mental and physical faculties go. So I didn't get all melodramatic about that I am old now bullshit. Nah, that ain't me. But I did have an important realization. I spent some time for my birthday with my closest friends, and we didn't do much special, but we had a good time. What we did wasn't noteworthy, but amidst it, I had a realization that was. See, I did something similar last year for my birthday. I went out to dinner with a handful of friends and a female companion who at the time had convinced me she cared two f**ks and a $5 footlong about my general well-being.
Spoiler alert.
She didn't. She gave zero f**ks, took my $5, and stuck the footlong right up my ass. While last year's and this year's birthdays were similar, dinner with friends, the realization I had is that not one of this year's faces matches those of last year. Not one person who only 1 year ago I'd considered to be close, supportive, and trustworthy maintained that trust and support to earn a spot at the table this year. And no, this isn't a pity party. I didn't throw a party and have nobody show up. These people weren't present at my party because they were not invited. These people were not with me on my birthday by my own design. Last year's people weren't genuine. These people were just talkers. The words that come out of their mouths aren't used to convey meaning, they're used to fill dead air. For all intents and purposes, in retrospect, the conversation at that table last year might as well have been
bullshit.
Not one word coming out of my mouth has any basis in reality. Which brings me to the point of my video. In your life, you'll encounter two basic types of people, the previously referenced talkers, and another type of people I'll call doers. One group talks. The other actually does. Talkers have the gift of crafting the right words at the right time. Talkers tell you they are your friends. Talkers assure you they have your back no matter what. Talkers tell you you're adopted family. Talkers insist on telling you how meaningful the relationship you share is, as though simply saying it makes it so. But the problem with talkers is they are not doers. When the crucial time comes to be your friend, they don't. When the crucial time comes to have your back, they don't. When the crucial time comes and you need them like you need family, they're gone. When the time comes to show how meaningful your relationship is rather than just declaring it meaningful, they're nowhere to be found. And when called on it, the talker will revert to what he knows best. He'll have an excuse. He'll attempt to talk his way out of it with some carefully crafted explanation about why his actions don't match up to his words. Now consider the talker juxtaposed with the doer. While the doer may not have the gift of pretty words, he's always there when it counts. When the crucial time comes, the doer drops everything and picks you up when you need it most. For the doer, the words are unnecessary. He demonstrates how valuable your relationship is by acting on it. He doesn't have to declare it valuable, he makes it valuable by doing the right thing. Each time, every time, without fail. So take my advice, especially if you're young. Keep the doers close and the talkers distanced. And give the doer the benefit of the doubt. If a doer says the wrong thing, forgive him. Because you know he's going to show up when it counts and when you need it most. When a talker doesn't show up, hold him accountable for his actions, or lack thereof, and don't accept his lame excuses for why he couldn't be a good friend when the times demanded it most. Remember, you should not and cannot judge your friendships based on the good times. Anyone can handle the good times. Anyone can have a fun time with you at a party. You judge your friendships based on the tough times. When times get tough, the doers show up and stick with you through it. When times get tough, the talkers flee and are nowhere to be found. Surround yourself with doers and be a doer yourself. And treat the talkers just like Tina and Vaughn treat you. Listen to their shit, smile, and go on with your life knowing the words exchanged are literally meaningless. Thanks, as always, for listening and for supporting this series.
Okay.
Thanks.
Bye.